Where do you see yourself, like, 5 years from now? Yeah.
I think I see myself. That's a good question. I see myself just, like, generally happy.
Would you say that Alicia Keys is, like, your inspiration?
Yes. That's all. Period. That's all you need to know. That's my baby.
Doing what I love, you know, like, I'm not trying to be working, like, I'd rather work a 9-to-5 at Guitar Center than a 9-to-5 at fucking ShopRite, you know
yeah.
what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
But something like that, I just see myself, like, not even, like, sound like over-exaggerating or anything, but kind of blowing up, like, you know, like, making my own money,
mm-hmm.
and, like, you know, living in the city, because that's my thing, having a cat, and just, like, I don't know, just... being, like, financially and, like, just mentally, like, happy, because, like...
Please cut this out.
So, yeah, I was thinking, what's the motive, guys?
I've got no fucking clue, man.
Should we do some R&B vibes for the single ladies? Oh my god!
It's good to have confidence inside.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, for me, like, this year it hit me pretty hard with confidence. Like, I really felt like I was not, like, good. Like, I feel like I got worse. But it really was just, like, mentally.
You know? He said something, and I was like, yeah, that's actually pretty true. He was like, whether you think you can or you think you can't, you're right. And I was like, yeah. You know, it's all about your mindset, you know what I mean? So, shit.
He knows all that.
Right, that's the song.
Where's my size? Over there. I don't get it. I try to take a break off of social media because of it, because I feel like it eats me up. Like, when I really get.
At the end of the day, it's like, you know, niggas gonna blow up at their own pace, you know what I
mean? Yeah.
You just gotta keep on grinding, keep doing you.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you got the talent for it. You know, you got the people behind you. Literally, you're like, I'm out here giving you nice life advice. You're just dying on me.
And I'm gonna eat another one.
Who would you say is your support system?
Definitely not me. I'll fucking hate you.
No, like everyone, you, Sean, so many people. Like, I feel like especially this year, like I've definitely grown. Like, I've definitely like been able to like actually go out and like, get out the house. You know, like
yeah.
such a home. Like, I still am my homebody. Like, I hate going to parties, but like when there are music events, I always love going out. You know what I'm saying? I've lost a lot of friends just because like they're not like. Not because they're not supporting me, they're not, like, supporting each other, you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
If you're not supporting each other, like, you know, what makes you think they're gonna support me too, you know? Like, you know, I just try to keep a small circle. I'm not really tripping about high school like that.
Hell yeah.
What happened?
Most of my friends are older than me.
No, literally. You be hanging out with 20-year-olds, bro.
I've been hanging out with people who have kids. But it's like, okay, but it's cool because like when you realize like older people, like unless they're like your age and more mature, and people who are like working on exactly what you're trying to do and like treat you like the way you like
that
want
helps
to be
so
treated,
much because it's like that in college.
It's hella inspirational because you're like, dang, I didn't know like how good like I am to other people, you know what I'm saying? So it's good in my opinion, hanging with older people because they know more, they're mature. And
especially older talented people, they keep it real.
And they pay you.
Oh yeah,
because they have jobs.
Yes, working like me, like I guess you're like you're right. You're always like, your own worst critic.
Yeah.
So it's like, I sometimes like you think your music isn't as good as like it is, but like other people, you know, hearing it from like another point of view, it's like exactly. your shit's good, but you don't realize it. You
exactly,
know what I mean?
Exactly, because you're so hard on yourself. Yeah. So it's yeah. helpful to like work with like people who are on your same level. Like, yeah, there's cool people from school, but who's really gonna like help you move forward
right.
instead you need, of just you, saying that you're
yeah.
good? You know
right,
what I'm
you, you need people that are gonna help you grow.
Sometimes exactly. you need more than compliments.
Right, because
exactly.
a pat on the back ain't gonna make you better.
Yeah,
like, exactly.
That's really mm-hmm. that's the reality.
It can
of
only
it.
Go so far. Trust me.
Right.
But take this mic. If this collapses, take the video off. Take the video off. This equipment.
Oh,
this
damn.
Was $300. This was an investment.
Oh, wow.
I got this for Christmas.
Ooh.
This is my sister that she doesn't use. I don't know how much this is. This is my dad's. I don't know how much this is.
Dude, that's a family.
Yeah.
Bro,
and
I'm
I didn't
the only
even...
one. I gotta buy all of that shit.
The thing was, I didn't even know this existed. So I lived under my sister's bed. I'm like, this is the Focusrite interface.
Yeah.
I chipped in. I bought that. That's $300.
The
oh
stand?
My god. The mic.
Oh.
Well, we saved up for a minute back.
Yeah, we really did. Everything else I just found. I don't know how much it was. I really don't know. But I also got a vinyl record player over there.
Oh,
wow.
Oh
shit. Y'all.
Bro.
It is so nice. Okay, this is what we're gonna do today. We're gonna make some smooth R&B vibes after. Alright, just to show you that we can do shit.
Like, we can actually, like, make music.
Yes.
Oh, shit. Alright, I'm gonna try to figure out what chords.
Those chords were nice, though.
Oh, wait, I'm just like, yeah, I did like this chord melody of, what is it? Fucking. Hold up, hold up. I posted an IG a while ago.
There's a good chance just because I have a bad sound, it's just not.
You want to put them on those?
Yeah, you can all put right. those on. They're pretty shitty, but
cool.
they get the
as long as I hear myself.
And it might, hold on, let's see. Because I have to adjust it to
something like just on the spot or like something we've been planning for a while, because sometimes she'll make a beat and then I just record something like on the spot and it'll take like a day.
It'll take
40
hours.
No, literally. Oh, like, wow. It honestly takes longer when I have something planned than when it's just on the spot.
Yeah,
which I mean, just expected.
I feel like the more you mentally like think, okay, let's just get this shit over, let's do some dumb shit.
Yeah,
literally it starts yeah, falling in. But when you think about it too much, like, you never get it done. So yeah. You have to like really relax, like, mm-hmm. Even though I do drink 3 cups of coffee a day, I'm very relaxed.
Yeah.
I think like, oh shit, I think like not giving up, like even like when I'm playing sax, like even though like I feel like I sound like shit, I never just sat down and stopped, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Like something was telling me to keep going, like even with this, like I feel mad like at a block, but one day I'll just sit there and keep going, you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
Even though like it eats me up, it's like, okay, but you didn't quit, you know? Because now it's like actually like getting there, you know.
Yeah.
I didn't blow up on TikTok, but I'm definitely making some money, so like it's like, you know, I didn't give up, you know. I started using like I used all the things that I thought were bad and like used them together, you know. I felt like, oh, jazz music and making beats, you know, just they're just like this, you know. But I was like, what if I just like incorporated it, you know what I'm saying? Like, there's no limits, like there's no limits in anything in life, so it's like,
bam.
Now I do that, and people realize that I do more, so it's like, I guess not giving up has, like, helped me, like, think and, like, create good, like, solutions to all my problems.
Yeah.
I say yes and no, because growing up around, like, a family of, like, full musicians, like, my mom, like, she was not lucky enough, she was a singer. I think I told you this, right?
Yeah.
She was a singer, and she lost her voice. She's really sad. So it kind of makes me, like,
And my dad's still a drummer, and my sister's like touring and stuff. So it makes me happy and sad, because it's like, well, I kind of want to be like them, but I'm kind of scared of what's going to happen to me, like my mom, you know what I'm saying? Like, how mm-hmm. is she still pushing through every day? Like, mm-hmm. you know, I remember like people literally walk past me and say, hey, my sister, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah. just because of like all that. But at the same day, at the same time, she's still the same person, but. Changes like what the audio sounds like, so that it's not, you can add like a little to it, a little, you know what I'm saying? So this is more like a vinyl kind of sound. So like, you hear this like bass, you can like, you know what I'm saying? Like those old school.
Yeah.
I kind of like that.
I'm thinking like, what was, I'm really bad with chords. What was the,
yeah, so E major side. I'm playing 1, 3, 7, 9.
So, what would you say? What do you do when you're not making music or at school?
What the fuck do you do? That's a great question. We play Super Smash Bros.
Like, yeah,
we
play Switch. I just got a Nintendo Switch.
Yo, we just brought a Switch.
Yo, we got
bro.
A Switch.
Yo, bro, yeah, who's your character? Bro, I play a lot of people. Wait, are you trying to play right now?
Yeah.
Bro.
Yo,
I mean, I have a life. My parents think I don't, but yeah, I go to Dunkin', I do like coffee.
Away.